/ soon to be uploaded on YouTube, but it's not going to be uploaded on YouTube yet. So Twitch/ soon to be uploaded on YouTube stream. There you go. Yeah, it's for the Saudi Arabia Championship, because, you know, who cares, right? Because people from Saudi Arabia watch my YouTube channel. Sure they do.
I would be remiss if I didn't mention that it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
Oh, ding ding ding.
Absolute dominance. Chair kick. Oh, ouch. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Just tossed. Did she get airline miles for that? A back suplex.
I mean, you could have just said 2002 John Cena, or John Cena 02. Just switch it around, put John Cena first, hit the debut out, just do John Cena 02. People are stupid.
And set him up. Ready to the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Take your time, enjoy it. Boom! Before the fist drops on your face.
No, I don't. No, he's not streaming, and I'm not the one that said it.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
No, I don't.
What a shot.
No, you haven't.
Oh, and a stop.
Nope.
Just despicable menacing.
Good job, dummy. Obviously, those are the Orton stomps. It doesn't stop until you after you hit him in the head. Do better. Did I say that? That sounds like a terrible idea.
Right to the back of the neck. Elbow drop. Piercing.
No, I didn't. Nope,
here.
I didn't.
No one knows what's gonna happen next.
Nope.
Electric chair.
This is scary.
Nope.
Ice buster.
Nope.
Lightning fast reflexes. An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole. What a punch that was. He's fading, guys. That corner is the only thing keeping him upright. And he's heading back in. Set him up. Launches. Stop pulling a leg snap.
That's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Oh, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
Take your time, enjoy it. Boom! Before the fist drops on your face.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Absolutely planted.
I think he just punched him in the chest. Finds a way to reverse.
Death press.
Boom, boom.
Why did you come back in the mouth for, dummy?
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Ah, face first with a waistlock takedown.
Boom, what impact.
Death press.
Rapid fire right hand. Yeah.
Not on NXT anymore, though. He's on SmackDown now.
Hooked up and a suplex. He got out of the way. Russian leg sweep. Elbow drop. Piercing. Electric chair.
This is scary.
Headed to the outside now. Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Boom! It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
Why would he hit it now, Devin?
Now back to the ring. Hooked up and up. Showing some quickness. And this match can change that fast. Going after the upper body. And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a very long time.
I mean, he would get married, but you just knocked him down, so.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Orton measuring.
No.
Precision knee drop.
Nope.
Great agility there. Ooh, impressive counter. Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside. Look out here. He's got something cooking. Just relentless.
Yep. You technically hadn't even started it yet.
Born with a Fez press.
Hey, yeah.
Suplex. Oh, look at mounting and now the punch is hammering away. Ruthless.
Mm-hmm.
One after another.
From behind.
And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton.
Thanks. Thanks for letting me hit that sig, bud. Appreciate it. Said, thanks for letting me hit that sig. I mean, you didn't reverse it. No, I didn't. I didn't. None of those things, huh?
Inside the ring. Not looking good right now.
Okay. I wasn't trying to go back after you after I threw you in the corner for a reason, for one.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. Wait a minute. Oh, that had to hurt. Oh, right up there. Incoming. Just misses. Boom, what a forearm. Had it scouted.
I freaking hesitated. Sorry.
Hooked him up.
Mm-hmm.
He just cannot be caught.
You know, if you stand that far away from him, he's gonna. Yeah, you should have stand. You should stand closer to him next time, so you can actually catch him with something. Don't give him distance when he has no reversals, because that's just leading him to get away from it. You don't know how to play. If you knew how to play, you would have stood closer to him when he had no reversals and actually would have caught him with something. You get caught with nothing. Shut up. Shut up, Tom. How about me? How about I pick you up and then you get caught when I carry on, right? That sounds like a good idea. Yes, because that's what I want.
Right to the side of the face. What's coming next? Back suplex. Very nice. He just punched him in the chest. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, nasty impact. Boom, what impact. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Oof. Is there not a major for that Bulldog? Pretty sure there's a major for it. See, that's why I said if there was, because that basically means that I was asking you if there was one.
Eludes the attack. Back drop suplex on a high angle right across the shoulders.
You hopping. No, you hopping. No. No. No.
What a counter.
Why would you go for that? Exactly what I asked.
He goes for the cover. To be honest, I am baffled right now.
I can do this though.
Big move. This is Randy Orton's chance.
That's rope break anyway. What do you think I did it right there? Because I knew it was gonna be rope break. I did it on purpose. I don't know what you're talking about. That was the one rarity in me wasting a finisher. I wasted it on purpose. I don't know what you're talking about.
Back suplex. Very nice.
No, you're just the 40-year-old John Cena, just like 2002 Cena.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment? Will the second time do the trick? And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Use his ability.
Well, that is a close call. Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Oh, what an uppercut.
Swan, don't you dare get hit with that again. Since he said he can get here with anything he wants, I guess we'll do this. No. No. I'm over here hitting him with some non-finishers, huh? I'm trying to get him in the middle. Gotta get Twan to have his kick up, you know? Just in case somebody does something stupid.
This textbook snap suplex.
I'm giving you kick up, so you should let this happen.
Viper in full control.
No, he should. Obviously, Twan's gonna get up. Twan's probably standing up right now. Yeah, he's about to stand up.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Where are you going, bud?
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Going on over here.
Just pressed.
Okay, I'll come back in. Really? Oh my God. Of course he gets hit with it again. Thanks, thanks, Juan. Appreciate it. No. What the? Hey! He actually. Yeah, he did, but it's okay. Well, at least he avoided the finisher for the second. Or pin for the second. Can't do that, dum-dum. Oh, it's just a regular move.
Down after going round and round. He's been quickly taking control here. He's looking relentless.
You saying an airplane spin is better than a Saito suplex? Okay, okay. Whatever you say, bud. I was trying to major that.
Stomping out.
What the?
Power Byron. Man, that is just careless intent.
All right, you can pick me up now. Stop, stop it. Jump. No. That's you. I was kept on the ground for that whole time. That was 5 ground moves, alright? Idiot! Stop spamming me with ground moves! Jump, stop. Jump, stop. Jump. Jump. Spare me the ground moves, kid. Jesus, calm down.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want
the...
the Viper strikes again? I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Yeah, shut up. Do something. Go ahead. Go ahead. Get it.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Bo. Oh. Got kicked. Nothing fancy there. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Oh, what a clothesline. Forcefully delivered. Delivered with force.
Are you ever gonna hit one of those three finishers you got, or what?
Here it comes.
Oh, now you are.
Plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder.
What are you looking at me for?
He's climbing the ropes again here.
No, no. No, no. No, no. No, no. Take Karrion Kross. Take Karrion Kross. Do hit it on him again. Go ahead. Great evasion. Go ahead and hit it on him. Go ahead.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Me get hit with what? No, I don't know what you're talking about.
That's how you wear down your opponent. This place is going insane. Ground beneath my feet is shaking. Standing drop kick.
It ups.
Orton showing why he's the apex predator. Hooked him up. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
No.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed. Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Torn.
Trying to go.
Oh, good. He reversed. Now jump.
Gets out of the way. Punch.
Torn. Why would you? Oh my God! This idiot.
Great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Teddy! What the? I shouldn't have done the pin combo. I shouldn't have done the pin combo. If I wouldn't have done the pin combo, it would have been real freak. You didn't know what was going to happen. Get out of here.
Not again. One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand. Stop pulling the leg snap. That's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring. Whoa, not so fast.
You're right. He said it was the worst time to get hit with something, so I'm choosing not to get hit with it. Well, yeah, now I know I can, because you're standing right there, you idiot. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Yeah, and as I know, a 70 is not a good grade, right? 70 is barely passing, right? That's not good. Barely. 1 point away. If you would have got a 69, that would have been an F. No. That's how it works in Texas. That's how it works in Texas. Anything below a 70 is an F.
I don't.
Just cause I said it one time, and it was like, what, 6 years ago at this point. Well, technically, that was like 5 years ago.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, has no reverse straight in the jump. What did you think you were gonna do? Obviously, he was gonna roll out. What do you think you're gonna do to me?
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Don't get hit with a dum-dum. Hey, Grizzly. Exactly.
Orton looking on his game.
It's not.
Prop the leg. And a punch.
Oh, I don't know. Titles that are actually good.
Reversal. What a counter.
No, it doesn't. It's just a green version of the Universal title.
Fisherman Suplex Classic.
Yeah. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Oh, Randy Orton looking for Old Faithful. Look out. From behind. Neckbreaker connects. Headlock. Cheap shot right above the eye. Anticipated that attack. Hooked him up. Oh my God. This textbook snap suplex. Strikes again. I love it. Momentum is fully in the corner of Randy Orton now. He kicked out. God, he kicked out. What? This is amazing.
He missed. He definitely missed it on purpose.
He weaves out of the way. Look at Orton here. See up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Bringing it back between the ropes. Strong.
I don't know about that.
Gets him with a counter. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
That's a terrible comparison. I would rather compare him to John Morrison than Ezekiel Jackson. The only thing Ezekiel Jackson had was IC title. At least John Morrison had a freaking nobody cares about that title. Why do you think I didn't mention it? I'm taunting in the ring for a dummy. Get majored.
Don't. I got no reversals. Go, go, Randy, go. Drop, no. You could have reversed him, yeah.
And it's reversed.
Well, manager this. Am I?
He's looking for Randy.
Woo! No problem. What happened? What happened, John? I reversed. What happened? Here comes.
Opportunity is for the taking. So much brutality with that move tonight. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Randy Orton all over his prey. Just an onrush of offense here. He weaves out of the way.
No. Hey, he's not wrong.
Producing a trampling. Oh man, incredible impact.
Oh God. Never say that again. Stop it.
The disdain in the eyes of the Viper.
Whoa, come on. Don't compare anybody to him. Come on.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Hooked him up.
No, legit.
Proving tough to catch.
Nice try.
He's hurting now. Maybe doesn't get out of that corner. Can be hurting even worse.
Yep. What the?
Oh, a flurry of strikes. Headlock.
I could have made you that. Don't get hit with it, please.
Kick on the mark. He might have been waiting on that one.
I mean, I'm in recovery, so it's not. It's not that much of a waste, but whatever. And we're back up. Tried to major that so hard.
Oh, look at mounting and now the punch is hammering away. Ruthless. One after another.
No. Come pick me up, dummy.
Here he goes for the win. Wait, what? Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Yeah, you can pick me up now.
Elbow drop. Piercing.
How dare you, Grizzly? Puncher's terrible. Metal's decent. Rock is probably the best thing to say. Puncher's terrible. They don't all have drug problems. I'm not talking about those dorks. I'm talking about obviously if I'm talking about rap, if I'm talking about good rap music, I'm talking about like Kanye, Jay-Z, and like stuff like that. I mean, I did get hit with a finisher, so.
Hooked up, and boom! Michinoku driver. He got out of the way. Saw that one coming. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. What are we going to see here? Hung up on the second row. There's a fisherman suplex. Orton looking on his game right now.
Yes, we know who he is.
Oh, stomping away. Narrowly avoiding trouble. Yeah, that could have been bad. And a punch.
Who?
Take your time, enjoy it. Boom! Before the There's a fisherman suplex. Headlock. Shot right above the eye. Boom, right in the button. What a punch that was. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys. Definitely not.
Well, that's never gonna happen. Never gonna happen, bud. Yeah, he does, which is why I have him. No, you don't. You wouldn't have John Cena. Fury never would have given him up. You wouldn't have had John Cena. Fury never would have gave him up. Yeah, you weren't that great.
Oh, right up there. Bullseye. Bull right to the face. And he's heading back in. Boom. From behind. Here it comes! Special delivery! Attitude adjustment! And at the spot, he's finished! Hit the big one! It's over! It's over! Can you believe it?
Thanks for losing, Joe. Thanks for losing. Appreciate it.